Hi, so after my owl bowl, I really wanted to create something else, and this time I thought of creating an abstract shape. And now, since it's Valentine's, so let's impression some hearts over here, and this is the final look, and let it